say butterfly. Butterfly is not bird, it is insect.
Butterfly.
Butterfly, they are a going house in the garden.
What are you doing?
Dancing, dancing.
I'm just sitting here, I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me. Meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
There were three butterflies in the garden. One was red, one was yellow, and third was white. Every day, three were dancing and playing together in the garden.
Fly, the butterfly in the meadow is flying high. In the garden is flying low. Fly, 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 the butterfly in the
And they were very happy one day. They were playing in the garden. Again, when suddenly it began to rain, they flew to a red flower and said to the red flower, the red flower said to the red butterfly,
"We are good friends and we will never part. We came together and lived together."
To the white flower, again the same thing happened. The butterfly said together,
"We are good friends and we will never part. We came together and lived together."
There, clouds find a place to get to take shelter from the rain, but none would like a leave their friends. Then the sun said, from the clouds he drove away the clouds, and at once the rain stopped. It was sunny. Again the three butterflies' wings began dry in the sun, their wings playing happily again.
Children, they are going to do drama. Welcome them. Come. There.
Every living thing in the every living thing in world. However, was small was a right to enjoy free. Set the butterflies. Set the butterflies free and let all our surroundings in the living the same kinds.
If you protect other creations, they can protect you.
Okay, friend. I never disturb butterflies, but I more beautiful butterflies. I want to see in my surroundings. Why? What can I do?
Do you plant a more flower plants?
Okay, my friend.
Thank you. If you protect our creations, they can protect you. If you protect creatures and you protect.
Thank you, Chandra children. And M. Saraswati madam, thank you, madam.
Good afternoon, all together. How are you now? Was it a pleasure for you to do all this? Huh? Was it a pleasure? Yes, really? I think sometimes we forget that the most important people here at school are the students. Sometimes we forget and we are talking and holding long speeches and it is not interesting for you. So it was a good example today that it is very, very good for us elders to visit you in your classroom, to admire your fantasy and look at how joyful you are doing this. And you have a lot of fun and it is a big pleasure for me to be reminded of this. You are the teachers for the older and elder ones. Thank you very much.